CZX, high-end brand from Cryptozoic. We've all seen Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit done by different manufacturers in multi-pack form. This is a little bit different. There are just six packs or something choice in every pack. This is so exciting. The first box of CZX Middle Earth Cryptozoic.
So box sets in this is one autograph card, one sketch card, one film cell card, one CZX star power card, and one base set parallel. So a lot of goodies in this one. I know a lot of people are excited.
Put on my specs so I can get a real good look. Nice.
How about some hearts in the chat? I can't see the chat, but how about some hearts? Because this is a very popular product.
Bath of the Witch King. For Frodo.
Oh, nice. I like that. Good shot. Yep.
Nice. This day we fight. By all that you hold dear on this good earth, I bid you stand, men of the West.
Awesome. Very
the,
cool.
Oh, there they are. Havens. There you get on the boat.
Saved from being supper. And there is our parallel, red, number to 125, Don Foreman.
Brad Dora.
This night the land will be stained with the blood of Rohan. March to Helm's Deep, leave alive to war.
So what would be, in your opinions, Rob and James, what would be the biggest hit in terms of character that you would get in this?
Ian McKellen.
Ian McKellen auto, by far.
Back the cards up just a little more. Yeah. Yep.
Staying the Dragon. The Passage of Time. That's one of the greatest. I don't know. That's such an iconic image.
They're very nice cards. What's the feel of those? Are they nice gloss, Rob? Are they?
Oh, yeah.
It's a great shot.
Nice stock.
Eighths. It's a great one, too.
Fellowship that's cool.
Forms.
Hey. Oh,
nice. Fantastic sketch card. It's a 101. Liv Tyler's character.
Oh, that's cool.
And the artist name. Thank you. See, everybody needs to do this. All the other manufacturers, here's a heads up. Been talking about this for a long time. It's great that they sign their name, but if we don't know what their name is, we can't give them proper shout outs and stuff. So this is artist Benjamin Lombert.
That's pretty cool. Yeah. That's a nice addition. Sure, because not everybody knows who these artists are, and that's a nice shot there to Liv Tyler.
Very cool.
Yeah. Can we refer to that as the Liv?
The Liv. Yeah. Got to be a little bit careful with Cryptozoic's foil wrapping. To give you an idea, unlike other, it's almost too layered.
Oh, yeah. Careful. Okay.
On your corners there.
Extra protection.
A relic of Bilbo proves himself. Down the river.
The barrel chase.
Necromancer's identity. Solid star card again. Wow.
Gandalf the White.
Gandalf. Yeah.
I wonder if there's a Gandalf the Grey version.
Gandalf's the man.
Let the legions come forth. History of Middle Earth.
Ah, it's Sam.
Leaving the Shire.
Drudy.
Balrog. And green, numbered to just 45, Wrath of the Witch King. Claiming the ring.
That's a nice shot.
Separate. It's deep.
Oh,
Gollum. Hides to Gollum.
Precious. Yeah. Something.
Our auto number to 180 is Lawrence McCore as Lurtz. Just 108. And our last pack.
They also sell a binder for this product as well.
With an exclusive, is it a relic card?
An exclusive film cell card.
Film cell card. Trixie Hobbit. Rival in Lake Town. Thief in the Shadows.
Yeah, he has a lot of treasure there. Oh, that's a nice card. Look at that. Yeah,
375.
Nice chunk. Nice chunky.
It's Frodo, like, reaching with his finger ring, up to
reaching
the ring.
For the ring. That's that's a great still shot.
Yeah, that's really nice.
That's really cool.
That's nice. I'm going to get a backer card.
To get a nice shot of that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Check this out. Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. That's an iconic shot right there.
It is very, right?
Mm-hmm. So, it really is.
This is what we're going to do. We're obviously going to give that film cell card away. We're going to give the Lawrence McCore auto away. Take the two parallels and the star power card to another winner. And the sketch card. So four winners.
Four winners. Yep. Sounds good.
The two parallels.
That's a pretty good box. Yeah. I would say so.
Great looking product.
It really is. The film cell is really sharp.